up, guys? We are the OG
Jingas!
All right, today we are on episode 66 of Black Clover, The Eye of the Midnight Sun's Secret.
Yes, yeah. Secret. We're going to find out more.
What is it?
What is the secret?
What is the secret? I want to know. Mm-hmm. Who is it?
Who is it?
And we just already learned a lot about them last episode, or a lot more than what we had. So this is cool that we get to find out even more.
Right.
I mean, I'll just go to the witch and give her a beatdown again.
tell me more.
Tell me the more.
Tell me more.
Right, give me a beatdown right now. I brought the cat.
Yeah.
But of course, they don't want to do that that way. Okay?
Mm-hmm. She said, just keep fighting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Keep fighting and you shall find out. Okay, great. Thanks.
Beatdown.
Oh my gosh. That's going to be your new word.
Beatdown.
Beat 2021 is all about beatdown. Hashtag beatdown.
All right, you guys, thank you all for watching. Let's go ahead and start the show. And then the leader is the one that summoned him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this guy he didn't do anything wrong. He was just doing his job. The leader said, hey, come out. Like, okay, all right. Well, I don't really want to kill people, but hurry up and come out, all right? Out, like, okay, all right. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry. Jesus. And it's him.
A little
freaking evil little shit.
Yep.
So there really is an elf descendant that's still alive, too. All the elves aren't taken out.
Licked is evil elf.
Yeah.
That's the only elf we saw so far.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
Oh, and Beto was an elf. But he turned into this freaking grotesque looking monster. I don't know why.
Right. Gordon Don?
Yep.
Yeah,
you could tell with the fountain and the nice,
so
nice hallway.
Yeah.
Selfie. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Self.
Self.
Of course he would find this out.
Dude, like, everybody's worried about us.
Oh, he was praying for us
Jesus.
Every night.
What are you doing? Oh my god.
What are you freaking clowns?
Hey, dude, that's very questionable, man.
Yeah.
Oh, she was gonna do this.
Oh my god.
I almost forgot about this. It's been a while.
Oh, the zombie. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, yeah. Gladys.
We need to find out if that guy's okay yet.
He is okay.
He's fine. Yeah, right? He's just no arms.
Yeah, no arm.
Oh, no arms.
And he's still like asleep.
This is a long recap for this one.
Yeah, they're recapping.
No, you don't have to recap this.
Come on, we know already.
Yeah. What does this teach us?
All right. I think this episode might actually be
recap.
Uh huh. A recap filler.
Ah, shucks.
But the title says something about the
secret. So
yeah.
Maybe they find out more.
Unless the secret is something that he finally woke up and said something, what happened?
Mm. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think Vermilions have a good enough
intel.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah,
this
is the scene.
Oh, yeah, why? Why were they after him?
Oh, remember he had the magic stone?
Stone.
Oh, yeah, the magic. Okay, good recap.
Oh, thank God.
It's over. Oh. No recap.
Next recap.
Yeah, please, no.
Let's watch the video.
No.
Next
recap.
Video, they open up like they grab a remote. Like, no, stop it.
Oh, God, no. Tell me this is the whole thing. It's a recap. No way.
Is this the secret of the...
There's gotta be some secret that we gotta know. I mean, we all know this.
But with Veto, you know how Veto changed? How come the other two didn't change to look like whatever magic that they were using?
Maybe we'll find out.
But I love you.
I love you.
But I love you.
I love you.
What are you doing right now? But I love you.
This is a pretty good episode.
Oh, the battle, not battle fight, but this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty funny.
I just realized Lick doesn't even have elf ears. His ears are just normal.
Are they?
Mm-hmm.
So you think he's being controlled too?
No, but we know for a fact he's an elf though.
Yeah, he's an elf.
He was there.
But he doesn't have elf ears.
Oh.
That's crazy that elf's grimoire and stuff got recycled to a human.
Oh, right?
Yeah. Mm.
It's like when shit hits the fan, these guys just want to self-destruct. I realize. All of them.
Yeah.
They're like, I'm just going to blow all up, right. Damn it. Like every single time, all of them did the same thing. It's like, dude, what's wrong with you guys? Oh, Lordy.
All right. Cool. No more recap. No more recap.
Next page.
Oh, God. What's the next page? Oh, my God. Stop what is it. The next? It's the battle fight, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Why didn't they warn us about this one?
Right? Why?
Why?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
It's not even going in like the right timeline, bro. It just went backwards. Like,
oh no! Remember, this is the part where the...
Oh yeah,
the
underwater. Yeah, it's underwater. Oh my God!
Shoot,
so we're not even.
No.
Is the underwater? What's after underwater? And then it's the Queen of Witches, right?
Yeah.
After the underwater.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I feel like that's gonna cover the whole episode. Dude, this secret, whatever secret that they're about to tell us, better be good. It better be freaking good.
The secret is like, we don't know.
We don't know. We don't know the secret.
The secret is that it's still a secret.
No!
Can't believe there's an episode like this.
Right?
Dare they meet in the library and go, hey, let's talk about this.
Like, are you kidding me now?
Wouldn't it make sense if Asta was half elf, though, because of the way that that bird keeps following him? Because
he has no magic.
And keeps showing him the swords and stuff.
Hmm.
But I mean, you know, the witch did say like, oh, I thought you were,
but you're not.
Yeah. So that kind of like ends that theory.
Yeah.
But then the one of the biggest mystery is that how did the demon go into Asta's body? That's another thing that's to...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
That truth needs to come out. And why was he, well, you know, and Asta put together?
Oh,
right?
Like, I mean, is he like a Naruto where they...
Yeah,
like,
which I mean, whoever put them together, they did it for a reason.
Reason, right?
I feel like, you know, it was, you know, was to contain Asta, or Asta was to support, I don't know, it's one of those.
Oh.
Make sure that the demon doesn't come out or something like that, like.
What was your guys' favorite arc so far?
Mm.
Out of all this recap. I think the Vettel one was pretty good.
Yeah.
Right? I think the Vettel one was definitely the coolest. I mean,
the witch one was pretty good too.
I mean, the witch one was crazy, the fighting.
Oh, yeah.
But the Vettel one, man, it's just like, you know, especially the part where he's like, he was crushing his arms.
Right.
And then everybody's losing hope at this point. And Asta's like the only one. And then he's like, Mana. And he keeps going. Yeah, that part was definitely the best so far.
Right.
Oh, and this part, damn. When she gets the
sea dragon
roar.
Yeah, dude.
Mm-hmm. This is the final flash.
Final
flash of Black Bulls. The final flash never kills you.
Mm-mm.
It just really messes you up.
It messes you up, yeah.
One more eye.
Oh. He has elf ears though, yeah?
Now he does.
Oh, now he does. Okay.
Oh yeah, this part was cool too.
Mm-hmm. For Asta.
Yeah. Like, how does Noelle not, you know, fall in love with this guy?
Mm.
And he keeps on coming to the rescue.
There we go. Yeah. All right. Mm-hmm. So let's see on this one. So this one, the demon actually came out.
Yeah,
of him.
Yeah. This one's different, right?
Right. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying.
I mean, but it came up, but then I think that was just like his aura.
His aura?
Yeah, because
what?
Because he's not flying here. He's being pulled around by Vanessa. Yeah, this part was cool. That wow.
He just smacked the battle so hard that color just escaped.
Yeah.
Did the gem come out of his?
He never had a gem in his head.
Mm-mm. Oh, where the
third eye?
Oh, yeah.
Remember it did it. It came out and then he was started using the mystical beast magic.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Yep.
Self-destruct, here we go.
Yeah, it's like, shit, here we go.
Here we go.
End of the line is self-destruct.
Yeah. Yeah, this has to be one of the coolest entrants in Black Clover.
Yeah.
Yeah, honestly, this arc was good because like almost all the Black Clovers were there. Except for Gordon.
Yeah.
Everybody gets to power up except Gordon.
Yeah.
You just get powered up by association, but just by being there. If you're present, you power up.
Yeah.
But he's never present.
He better be OP, man. Yeah, dude.
I like his grimoire design. It's like little clouds.
Mm-hmm.
Let's do other dimensions.
Yeah.
Imagine you're in like a different dimension. You just see like a little cut. It's like, whoa, what the hell's up here?
What happened here? Where did this come from?
Yeah, this is when, if Asta beat him, He might have turned good.
Oh yeah, Beto. Yeah, Beto, he could have turned Beto.
But Yami just cut him in half.
Yeah.
can't do that.
Yeah.
You can't put him back together.
Right? Let's
see. Okay.
He could have turned. Freaking Yami had to kill him.
Jesus.
Alright, we're finally to the witch.
Don't tell me this is the secret.
This is the secret, dude.
Don't tell me what
she
said.
That's why this better closes off. This episode better close off with some really good secret.
Don't tell me, because they're gonna have to repeat the title anyways. Come on, dude. Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
You know that's a long way to go.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, here we go.
Always old hag.
Yes, give him stars. How many stars?
Yeah,
lots of stars.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay, so that's one. Hideout.
Mm-hmm.
Make their move.
Okay, great.
Wait, they're gonna attack Clover Kingdom?
Like they're coming. What about the stars though?
Man, your crew getting smaller.
I don't know, fool. You got sleepy.
Yeah. Oh, he's up in the sky.
Dude, this better not be it.
Are you
man.
Kidding me right now?
You gotta
you
be- should- Oh, no. What? Oh, come on!
So stupid!
Come on!
Dude, they trolled us!
We got trolled this episode!
What secret,
damn
what? It? What? Is there a hiding place?
Yeah. And they're gonna attack.
Get
that
out
was
of here!
Attack, oh, yeah. Come on, that's
so
no
stupid.
Secret.
You trolled us, you freaking crap.
Oh, so we just saw a whole recap of the whole 60 episodes.
Wow.
So that he could bring that little stone back and say, I want lots of stars.
Stars.
Yeah. Yeah. And then he changed the subject.
Damn. Well, I mean, the title was so convincing. I mean, the Eye of the Midnight Sun Secret. We're just like, wow, right? No fillers. We're just going to go straight into it.
Yeah.
Damn, we got trolled.
Mm-hmm.
Man, at least show like a sneak peek of like the new guy or something.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what to say to you guys.
So this
what
episode,
did we learn?
Watch the recap, guys.
Yeah, what did we learn?
To skip episode 66.
Yeah, skip episode 66, that's right.
But they're coming, that's what it is. The end,
mm-hmm.
The Eye of the Midnight Sun is coming. They found the secret hiding place, but it doesn't matter because they're coming.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Right.
So yeah, just watch the last 30 seconds, that's it. That's,
yeah,
that's how you do
it.
Pretty much. That's pretty much what it is.
Wait, so if the Eye of the Midnight Sun is coming, the OP didn't show any of them.
Nope.
That's true.
Yeah, so what?
It must be like, there's probably going to be this short little arc where everybody, you know, gets boosted with their powers.
They're not.
And then they fight.
Right. You don't think they're ready for the Midnight Sun?
No, because we've seen like, you guys were saying, we've only seen the Black Clover get boosted up. Now Golden Dawn's
that's true.
Time.
That's true. They need to get boosted up.
Yeah.
By who though?
So they're saying they're coming and then they're training.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then They're coming soon.
They're
like,
coming soon.
Wait, three more.
Not that soon.
Oh, shoot.
They're coming. I never told you when they're coming, but they're coming.
But they're coming.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. Because we know that they're very true to their OP.
Yeah, yeah, they are. And, they're very true to
it. They didn't come out once. Sleepy didn't show his face in there.
Yeah. Well, I mean, the only new people we saw in the OP is the Hisoka-looking guy, the red-haired guy, and the Vermillion.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
But we don't see any, like, villains.
Well, no, I saw villains.
I saw villains?
Some, like, funny-looking woman flying in the air.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
It's not Golden Dawn, the chubby guy?
No, it looked like a woman.
Oh, it looked like a woman?
Yeah.
Oh.
And then we did see some like people in cloaks or like fancy clothes too.
I thought that was part of the Golden Dawn.
Oh really?
So I thought too.
Yeah.
Oh, oops. Oh.
Well, I mean, there are still from what I saw in the OP, it shows a couple different cloaks because like there are more squads. Remember?
Oh.
Right.
Oh.
Yeah. Who cares about the other squads?
Uh-huh.
Come on. Well, what's another good squad?
So the Magic Kingdom has other squads.
Right.
I thought it was they have Black Bulls.
Dude, Magic Kingdom has like what 9 squads?
Yeah.
They have a lot.
They have a lot.
Yeah.
It's almost looking like Black Bull Kingdom right now.
Black Bull.
Yeah.
Do you guys learn anything new?
Nope.
Not at all.
No. There's not much we can say. There's not much we can squeeze out of this, okay?
Yeah.
The only new thing was the stone.
The stone.
It brought it back from the old hag.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And they should get a bunch of stars.
Yeah, and then he changed the subject.
Changed the subject right away.
He literally asked for stars.
Yeah.
Lots of stars.
Lots of stars.
Man, Klaus though, man, he loves Asta, huh?
Yeah.
Dude, that is just getting ridiculous, man. He's going towards Gaush's level.
Gaush's level.
He's like dousing himself with water. I'm like, what the heck? What is this? A little too much.
Asta's his Mary.
Yeah. What is going on with Klaus, man? Like, he's having an identity crisis, like a sex crisis, right? He doesn't know what he is.
That's the best thing he could think of for helping Asta.
To douse himself in water while praying. Like, are you kidding me right now? Yeah. And then Mimosa's like, I almost did it too.
Yeah. those three are like the little Asta fan club in the Golden Dawns.
Yeah.
Yeah. Crazy, man.
They have a meeting every week.
Asta!
Oh my goodness, dude.
Dude, but where did they get all the intel from?
Yeah, right?
Where did they get all this information from?
Come on, man. It's
Julius.
It's Julius? Julius passed it down to Golden Dawn and say, read it. This is what Black Bulls are doing, so you better start stepping up your game.
Oh, they having all that, like, that paper?
Yeah.
All the reading, all that stuff?
Yeah.
Well, I guess they reported in, right?
Reported in.
Don't they call?
Oh, yeah.
No, but why would...
And then Hoo-ha gets all the...
He played a big role in the temple and other the cave.
Oh yeah,
the Hoo-ha. Hoo-ha. Yeah, well guys, that was the recap. So thank you for joining us. We'll see you soon for 67. Till then, take care and we'll see you guys soon.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.